Welcome to AVTECH's video demonstration, how to configure advanced action options in GoToMyDevices. If your organization has a GoToMyDevices service plan at the professional level or higher, you may take advantage of advanced alerting features, such as the ones listed here. In this video, we're going to focus on configuring individual actions to repeat during an ongoing alert and adding multiple actions to an alert. You can configure your actions to continuously send notifications while an alert is triggered. You may repeat an email, text, or HTTP post action at a selected interval and cap the number of repetitions if desired. To begin, navigate to the Alerts page of your GoToMyDevices account. Here, you'll see a list of all your configured alerts. Click on an alert to open its interface. Your configured actions are listed here, below the threshold and last sensor reading. Place your cursor over an action to pull up the Delete, Edit, and Test icons. Select the Edit icon to open the Modify Action section. Then select the Repeat Action checkbox. In the Every drop-down list, choose how frequently you'd like the action to repeat. In our example, we're selecting 10 minutes. If you'd like to cap the number of times the action is performed, select the Stop After X Times checkbox. Then enter a maximum number of notifications in the field. In our example, we've capped the repetitions at 3. When you're done, select Save Changes. In our example, when our alert is triggered, we'll receive the initial Alert Triggered email. Approximately 10 minutes later, we'll receive our first Alert Ongoing email. We'll continue to receive reminder emails at 10-minute intervals for a maximum of 2 more times. These emails will stop if the alert clears or if we acknowledge the alert. For more information on acknowledging an alert, please see our video tutorial, How to Acknowledge and Comment on Alerts in GoToMyDevices. You can add multiple actions to an alert and customize each action individually with its own repeat settings. To begin, navigate to the Alerts page of your GoToMyDevices account and click on an alert to open its interface. Then select the Add Action button to open the New Action section. In Type, select your action type from the drop-down menu. In our example, we're selecting Text Message. Then fill out the unique fields that appear. For Text Message, these fields are Number and Provider. If desired, configure your action to repeat. In our example, we're not going to repeat our action. When you're done, select Save Changes to save your new action. You can repeat these steps to create as many actions as you'd like. We're going to create another action to notify us with an HTTP post. First, we'll select the Add Action button again. In Type, we're selecting HTTP post. Then we'll fill out the unique field, URL. When we select Save Changes, all three of our actions appear in the alert interface. If you have any additional questions, please feel free to contact us by email at sales@avtech.com or support@avtech.com or through live chat on our website, avtech.com. Thank you.